I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to offload a specific app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap General in this menu. The General screen opens. Step 2. Tap iPhone Storage in this list. The associated screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down to the list of apps installed on your device and then tap the name of the app you want to offload in this list. A screen opens showing details for that app. Step 4. Tap Offload App. A menu pops up telling you that offloading this app will delete the core app from your device, but your documents and data associated with the app will be kept on your device. Step 5. Tap Offload App. The core components of the app will be uninstalled from your iPhone or iPad. You'll still see that app icon on your device's home screen, but you'll now see a cloud icon next to the app name. You can reinstall this app at any time by tapping the app icon, which will also restore all of your documents and data associated with the app so you can pick up right where you left off. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.